fans and viewers get to know you better, can you share with us how you got into the music industry?
I got into the music industry as a kid. I did a lot of auditions in New York City, and I've been doing this for a very long time. I tried a lot of things. I first wanted to do theater, and then I wanted to be on TV and do movies and all that stuff. But I kept coming back to music because I started writing it, and it started becoming my form of therapy. If I was going through anything, I would just write about it. And I think that, it was so natural that I did that. And then over time, I ended up just making more and showing it to more people. And then when I moved to LA, it kind of just became my whole world. And I just wanted to do the best that I could with it.
Wow, can you describe to us how is your creative process in writing songs?
So when I write songs, I usually start with the chorus, because I like to think about, it's kind of like when you write an essay, you want to know what you're saying. You want to know what you're saying more than anything else. So when I write with other writers, I ask that we start with the chorus, and that we know if the title is going to start at the beginning of the chorus or the end of the chorus, and that we're really smart about what we're saying, so that there isn't all this filler and I want a song to be important from the beginning to the end and be really just like airtight and strong.
Oh, that's so cool. Personally, what are your goals as an artist?
Some of my goals as an artist, I would love to play Madison Square Garden in New York City, just because that's near where I'm from. But I would love to go on an international headlining tour. I think it would be amazing to come, you know, to the Philippines and say hi to all the fans. Honestly, the fans in the Philippines have been so, so supportive. And I haven't seen support like that really anywhere else. I think it's you guys in Brazil are like the two most incredible fan bases anybody could ask for. So I'm always super thankful.
Oh, and speaking of aspirations, goals, many artists have a dream collaboration. Do you also have yours?
I do. I would very much love to work with either Lil Nas X or Kacey Musgraves. Just big. I've been listening to a bit of Zach Tabudlo a little bit. Who is amazing, and I know he makes a lot of his music, which is very important to me. And then if I could work with any living or any legends from the past, maybe who aren't still with us, like Michael Jackson or Prince. I'm a huge Prince fan.
Well, I'm sure this is just the start for you, Jack, and you'll be soon making your dreams a reality, and maybe one day you'll be able to come here to the Philippines. I would love to see you perform live. So finally, what else should fans expect from you?
They should expect to dance a whole lot more. This summer is going to be, I know some places won't be open this summer because of the pandemic, but that doesn't mean we're not going to dance. So I am hoping that people listen to the music, because there's a lot of really fun songs on the EP that's coming this summer.